फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम अगेन टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ऑर्गेनिक एंड हाइड्रोपोनिक अर्बन ग्रो प्रो। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो यू हाउ टू ग्रो जिंजर ऑर्गेनिकली, और इफ यू वांट टू ग्रो इट एट योर होम इन योर किचन गार्डन और इन अ पॉट, आई विल गिव यू ऑल द डिटेल्स इन दिस वीडियो। इन द एंड आई विल गिव यू सम टिप्स विच विल हेल्प यू टू ग्रो जिंजर ईयर ऑन ईयर विथ योर ओन सीड and regular get your harvest. So be with me on my video through the end. Let's see how to grow the ginger. Ginger is one of the most healthiest and tasty spice used all over the world. Ginger is one of the main ingredient used in many of the food recipe. Ginger can be consumed fresh or it can be used after drying also. Besides adding taste to the food, ginger is also known for its medicinal property. The unique fragrance and flavor of the ginger comes from the natural oil called the gingerol, which is responsible for the most of the ginger's medicinal property. Ginger has a powerful anti-inflammatory and antioxidant property. It is used in treating the morning sickness or nausea. It is also helpful in lowering the blood sugar or lowering the cholesterol and help in reducing the weight. It help in digestion and removal of the gas from the body. It reduces the pain and improve the brain function. It is also used for the treatment in Alzheimer. Growing ginger is very simple. In this video series, I will show you how to grow ginger in the field, in the kitchen garden or into bucket. I will share all the detail for growing the ginger organically, including selection of the seed, storing of the seed, sprouting, germination and harvest. Be with me throughout the video and learn how to grow the ginger round the year and year on year from your own seed. For getting all the details, watch the video till the end, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe the channel and put the bell notification button on so as to get latest update about the new uploads. Ginger grows well with the hot and humid weather. Until the hot and humid weather prevails, ginger plant keeps on vegetative growth. Once the cold weather starts, the ginger plant divert all its energy to the roots and develop the rhizomes. To get the best yield from the ginger, it should be sown before the monsoon. In my area, it is sown into May-June month. We need to ensure that sprouting completes before the starting of the heavy rains. Once the cold month starts in October-November, the rhizomes will start developing and we can harvest a fresh ginger from November-December onwards for the food consumption. Once the winter is at the end and the dry weather starts, the plants will start dying back and we can harvest the ginger in January end or February for the processing purpose. We can also store the ginger for the seed purpose at the mature state. Watch the video till the end, and if you find this video interesting and useful, then give me a like. Also share it with the like-minded people. Express your view in a comment box and feel free to give any suggestions to improve. Let's watch the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Ginger can be propagated easily from the rhizomes or a part of rhizome. We will call it a seed rhizome. A seed rhizomes are selected from the previous season crop. We have to select the healthy bold rhizomes for the seed purpose and preserve it well for the use as a seed. Now we will show you how to store the ginger for the seed purpose. This is the fresh harvest we have taken from our field, and we are going to store this for the next season. We have some wood chips over here. We have make a bed of the wood chips. We'll arrange these seed rhizomes into the wood chip like this. So once we put the layer of this rhizome, we'll cover it with some wood chips. We'll keep on doing this layer and keep each layer of the rhizome separate so as not to get damaged due to drying or rotting. So this is how we need to keep the all the rhizome store. And before planting, we will start sprouting in the same bed with applying some moisture. We will update you on that at the time of preparing the nursery or sowing into the field. So once we complete all the rhizome setting, then we will cover with some extra wood chips. We have already kept the wood chips. And this will protect them from drying up. So this is how we need to store the ginger for upcoming season. For sowing the ginger into the field, we need to wait till the sprouting comes out from the eyes. Once the sprouting has started, we should cut the rhizomes into 2 cm to 3 cm piece, ensuring 25 to 30 grams per piece and minimum 2 to 3 sprouted eyes per piece, and sow it into the field and cover it with the mulch. Alternatively, we can prepare the nursery from the rhizomes. In this method, we should take only 1 sprouted eyes and piece having 5 to 10 gram piece per sprout. We should sow it into the 98 cavity tray with the help of cocopit. We should grow the nursery under shade till the monsoon starts for 35 to 40 days. And once the monsoon starts, we should transplant the seedlings into the field, into the actual place. With this method, the seed amount reduces drastically. Instead of 25 to 30 gram, we use 5 to 10 gram. So it is saving a lot on the seed cost. On top of it, we are only transplanting a sprouted rhizomes. That's how we can maintain the plants per unit area, and it will contribute to the great to the yield of the overall crop. We'll show you how to sow it and how to prepare the nursery into the upcoming video.